processing a lot of history and a lot of situations in life, in living in America, and living in coming from different countries. We thank you for your presence here. We know God is going to bless this occasion fully, and we just pray we'll connect with each other. We're surely going to exchange numbers so we can stay connected. I'm guilty. We leave here, get busy with other things, but I pray we stay connected and continue to share experiences in life with one another. It's about our family history.
Loud enough for everyone to hear, am I correct?
You want to come on in, just stand. Lord, you won't know a thing about it. Those that are from 7 to 40, you probably might have heard some names thrown around, or may not. But anyway, I had jotted down some things. Now, I was told to talk about my dad and my mom. Of course, they are the ones that are roots from here, or we are roots from them, I should say. My father, who was Alma William Wright, and he was born on about the year 1890. And you know, we can't eat in history, 1890, that's old, right?
Yeah.
He was born in Caswell, Cumberland County, North Carolina, and he was married on March the 20th, 1928. At that time, he married Lily Corbett Wright. Out of that union, there were, I think, about 8 children, and I'm going to call them, you count them for me, okay? Right now, I can't count. Percy Wright was the oldest, Eugene Wright, John A. Wright, Leroy Wright, James D. Wright, and Lottie Baker Dinner. Okay? Now, you will hear from some of the siblings as we introduce ourselves. Alna expired on April the 18th, 1968 in Wilmington. He worked at that, before he expired, he was a laborer at sawmill and farmer and all that good stuff. And he had a little store, we call it the sweet shop. You go in there and get all kinds of goodies out of there.
And of course, I had to be one of the cashiers, and then you know I got my share.
Okay, Alna lived before he passed in Caswell, Cumberland County, and his parents was Annie Haynes Carvin Wright, and father was George Wright. Now, some of you may have a last name of Carvin, Colvin, and I know you have last name of Wright, Bannerman, and it goes on and on and on, but you are roots. Polly Holmes was born in North Carolina. I didn't get the state, the city, and was married to Dora Isidore Hayes Banner. And this was during the latter part of 1800, so I didn't get any other information on that. J.L. Colvin was married to Annie Haynes. Annie Haynes Colvin Wright. No date of marriage. The children was Alna Wright and Martha Wright, and I didn't realize I had an aunt. She died at the age of 6 months, and I didn't get a date for that. Now, Alna, before he expired now, he was a little frisky thing. So he met my mom, who was Lily Love Bannerman Wright. So you see, the Bannermans, we're related on both sides. We are double kin. My father was a root from the Bannermans, and my mom was a root from the Bannermans. So I cannot tell you how it all started, but I cut it off. Okay, now, Alna, his second wife, he married Lily Love Bannerman Wright. Her parents was John Bannerman and Isidore H. Bannerman. The siblings were Johnny Bannerman. The children were James Wright, Walter Wright, Manuel Salem, Marbury Calmes, Alexandra Wright, George Wright, Robert Wright, and of course me. And the baby was Clifton Earl Wright. And believe me, he still thinks he's baby. Okay, now, I'm going to cut this off because I'm sure you're anxious to tell who you are and where you came from. Now, I'm going to say this because I borrowed a picture from Tim Sibley. And Tim Bannerman was the brother of Arline, and I'm not going to name all of those brothers and sisters because I get lost. But they will let you know whenever they speak. Thank you so much.
I began to ask around and talk about it, and sure enough, I got a lot of help. So I thank God for all my help, especially Phyllis Curl and what's the last name? Phyllis Curl, Richardson, and Tony Richardson. I thank them. I thank my cousins for all participating. And I just thank everybody for being here, for taking out your time to be here on today. And I just hope and pray that this will not be your last time, you know, and be and hopefully the next one will be twice as big. Amen. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and pass the throne now to my cousin Wayne.
Hello, family. I'm Wayne Wright. I am the baby son of Walter Wright, and with me, I brought my wife. I'll let her introduce herself, and my daughter. So if y'all stand.
I'm Nikki Wright. I'm married into the Wright family under Wayne. And this is my daughter, Simone Wright. Or our daughter.
Yes.
Not mine. She's our daughter. I'm sorry. We're from Fredericksburg, Virginia.
Yes.
And I forgot to say who my dad is. Manuel Chubb, Uncle Chubb, Manuel Wright Celine. And you can go now. I just forgot, Washington, D.C.
Okay, my name is DeVore Mann. I'm the son of Mimi and Robert Wright. And I just moved from Alexandria down here to North Carolina. And so this is my first time at the reunion, I think, for probably a long time. So I'm just glad to be here.
All right. I'm Carol Davis Young. None of the names are so here right. Anyway, my great-great-grandmother was Eliza Bannerman. She married Jerry Bannerman. And then my grandmother, Gladys, came along. And then my mother, Anna, came along with the other siblings. You know, a lot of, like 9, 10 kids came along. But he'll go into all that history.
Not really. Again, good afternoon. I'm Charles Chuck Davis. And as has already been said, with me is my wife, Lula, and my sister, Carol. I have been wondering, and I've been inquiring of Carolyn, about how I'm on the Bannerman side. And as a result of my mother being the daughter of Gladys Bannerman, who was the daughter of Eliza Bannerman, I remember my grandmother Gladys coming to Atkinson and staying with Lily Bannerman.
No, she was
Lily Wright. And that's as far as I can remember. So I'm really looking for clarity as to how the Bannerman hooked up with the Wrights. But I think I got a preview to that earlier.
Yeah, you already know.
But anyhow, we are extremely happy and pleased. This is our first time with the Bannerman Wright family. I'm happy to be here with you all. Look forward to many more.
Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
My name is Denise Bannerman, and my father's name is Claudie Bannerman. His father was Stephen Bannerman. That's about as far as I can go. And Stephen Bannerman was Aunt Lily's brother. And I'm from New York, transplant to South Carolina. And that's pretty much it. And this is my nephew, Bill Stan, and my sister.
I'm Jason Bannerman. I'm from New York City, Queens. My father is James Bannerman. My mother is Gladys Bannerman. Two different Gladys.
So we say.
only real connection I have to this family lately is my two aunts here, and I'm happy to be here.
Colette Bannerman, everything she said, also in Greenwood, South Carolina, this is about my third reunion, and I was always happy to see and meet more family.
My name is Patricia Bannerman, my sister Marjorie Davis Bannerman. My father was James Bannerman, who was a sister, who was a brother of Gladys Bannerman. Their father was Jerry Bannerman, and my grandmother was Eliza Bannerman. And they're still getting clarity on the family members.
Miss Lily Rice was our dad's aunt.
Well, I'm the baby of the Wright family. Mm-hmm. You see, I'm still the baby. Like, I'm in charge. I appreciate what Phyllis got together. We've been trying to do this a long time. The only time we meet is at a sad occasion, and it's a joyful occasion.
Mm-hmm. Amen.
You know, my mom, Lily Wright, and my father, Alan Wright. Like, those two later, I didn't even know them until I went to see her Pope. And I would tell her mom I was in love with this little girl. She said, that's your cousin. I had a backup. Mom and her father were first cousin.
My name is Linda. And ever since I was a child, I was told that Alan Wright was my grandfather, who was my mother's father. And all I know is that I accepted them with open arms, because as a kid growing up, my Aunt Marjorie and Carolyn was always there doing things for me and doing things. Well, I had a twin sister. She passed away. But anyway, they was always there doing things for us. And I remember one summer I went up to spend a couple of weeks with my aunt, and my Aunt Carolyn over there, she took me shopping and brought me some school clothes. And that's how I'm in the family. They are my relatives, uncle and aunt. Their father is my grandfather.
I forgot to tell you this.
Okay, my name is Vicky Knight, and I'm married to the baby. I'm from Upper Marlboro, Maryland, and I met Tootsie when he was DJing, so that's how it happened, so I'm in the family now.
My name is Leroy Bannerman. His father was Telfair family. This is my wife, Melissa. This is my son, Cedric. He knows more about the issues than I do.
As my dad said, I'm Cedric Bannerman. My grandfather is Gary Bannerman. My great-grandfather is Telfair Bannerman. My great-great-grandfather is Peter Bannerman.
All right, where are you from?
Atkinson.
All right, amen. Atkinson.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Pleased to meet everybody, the ones I haven't met before. My name is Willie Norland, and I'm married to Carolyn Norland, and we've been married for 56 years. She is my soulmate, and I'm glad that Phyllis accepted that responsibility to get this together. I sure appreciate it.
Where are you from?
Oh, I thought it was going back this way.
The son of Phyllis Carroll Richardson, Tony Richardson, my grandfather George Wright. This is my wife, Tashika Richardson. And my daughter's right there, Jaleah Richardson, stand up, girl.
Yeah.
My name is Renee Wright, my mother, Shirley Wright, and my grandfather was Calvin Wright. We are from Virginia.
You come from Sterling, Virginia. I'm Shirley Wright, daughter of Calvin Wright.
I'm Teresa Maris. I'm the daughter of Juanita and Timothy Bannerman.
Hold on. Please.
That's my sister, Jacqueline. We're the children of Juanita and Timothy Bannerman. And we out of New York, so I don't know how we made it. Tons of Bannermans in New York, from the Bronx to Long Island. It's Bannerman, a ton of them. Yeah. And Queens. And Brooklyn. And so I'm gonna let my sister, cause she knows even more, cause I'm the young girl. She's the middle girl, and she's not here. We out of Delaware, so I wanna let her talk, cause she loud.
Yeah.
So you got the floor now, all right, Jackie?
Thank you. Hello, how y'all doing?
Hello. 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 Hello.
Hey, Jackie.
Timothy Senior Bannerman's niece. So. Jackie's cousin.
Timothy.
And Teresa.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. My kid.
Well, I'm Gregory Wright. What they call the knee baby. Those of you that remember that. I'm Walter Wright. That's my youngest brother over there, Wayne. Unfortunately, my other brothers, we found out this morning they're not able to come. So they're gonna be at home, but they're watching over my mother, Margaret Wright.
Right.
This is my wonderful wife, Barbara Wright.
All right.
Oh, well, I'll let her introduce herself. I'm doing what Daddy doing, right?
Let me introduce everybody.
As you said, I'm Barbara Wright, his wife, and we're from Woodbridge, Virginia. I'm Nadine Sneed.
No, my
father's name was Manuel Chubb Wright.
Yep.
And I'm the fourth child of the oldest. I'm from Washington, D.C. And my daughter over here is Cherise Sneed. And my granddaughter, Sanaya. And my oldest daughter, Kareem. We from Washington, D.C.
Right. Amen. I'm Avery Wright.
Brother of Nadine, Phyllis, and the rest of them.
I'm the seventh child. There we go.
From the bunch of Chubb and Marguerite. And I live in Jacksonville, Florida.
Ooh.
I'm glad to be here. It's been a long time. It's exciting to see all my family out here.
Yeah.
I hope everybody is having a good time. And that'll make my day.
That's just my wife, Janet.
Janet, I married another Mr. Wright. That's how I got here.
Living life.
Let me get it together.
You should have had it together. Come
on, Jamie. All right. I'm Lorenzo Wright, son of Chubb and Marguerite Celine Wright. And this is my brother and the rest of the family. I can't even count. But anyway, I'm glad to see everybody. I probably just knew y'all until 2 or 3 of y'all ain't know who you was. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's a good thing. Hey, everybody have a good time. Alright, move on down the line.
Hello everyone. Hi. These are my brothers, my sisters, nieces, nephews. It's a whole lot of us. I'm next to the baby. Nine.
Say your name.
Oh, Naima Brown. I got married. I'm from DC, Southeast. Yeah. You know, my husband is walking over because we were trying to pay, but he from Southeast, and that's how I acquired the name Brown. I'm out.
And be green.
Hello, everybody. My name is Kalila. I am the baby of the brew. Ten. My dad, of course, she already mentioned Emmanuel Chubb, right, Celine, from DC. And happy to be here as well. It's been a long time since I've been to a fan reunion on this side. So this is fun. This is wonderful. Glad to be here.
All right. I'm Phyllis Carol Wright Richardson. I'm the daughter of George Washington Wright. My husband is Tony Richardson. My son, George. I got Lillian, granddaughter. Jaleel, granddaughter. Where's my grandson, Joshua? He around here somewhere.
Hey, no, he waiting.
Oh, we got Joshua. And Zacharias had a football game today. So I had to get somebody to take him to football game. So they're supposed to be coming on later after the game over with. So I'm glad to see every one of y'all. I hope you have a good time.
Now we want to thank Phyllis Carroll for last night.
And evidently, Reverend Davis must have sung a song or something. But she says, you know, I didn't know that Reverend Davis could sing like that. But anyway, Reverend Davis is my pastor at Mount Moriah AME Church. And of course, whenever you are in the area, just feel free to stop by and pay us a visit. And I'm sure he'd be happy to see you. And of course, you'll hear more from him probably tomorrow, we are hoping. But anyway, as I had said before, I'm so excited because when I was doing the history, I ran into some names and I thought, Lord have mercy, I need to cut it off. But it was so interesting. And then when I hear different ones talk, I remember those names that I saw. And had I written down what I read, we would be here all evening. Because the Wright started out, and the Bannerman, and somehow or another they clashed, and away we went. So it's so good seeing each and every one of you. My son, William Northern, just got here. And of course, we're happy to see him. Thank you so much.
And for all y'all, I'm blessed to be here. I'm glad to see everybody again. Let's have a good time. That's all I want to say.
All right.
Okay. I am the oldest daughter, and my sister said, always looking for me to be the one to do the talking and so forth. But I always was shy. Okay. I was in Virginia with Atkinson. And, now I am from Atkinson, back home. Okay. Even though I've been around, I've been to Alaska with two daughters, and one born in Alaska, and the other one here, the baby, born in Virginia. So I have two grandsons, and they were not able to come today. And I'm just so happy to see so many people here.
Amen.
I don't even know. Mm-hmm. They don't know me. But they do know that I am a Wright. And I would just love to see all of you resign my church tomorrow.
And I'm glad to be here. And my mom is the oldest one here today, I think. I don't think anybody else is older than 88. Mm-hmm. So I just want to bring that to your attention. So in 2019, my dad was the oldest. God bless his soul, he's gone.
Amen.
On.
All right.
So
all right.
love on them while they're here.
They're gone.
And I'm just blessed that I still have her. And I would do anything for her.
Daughter of Manuel Chubb Wright Celine. I'm from Washington, D.C., and the daughter of Nadine C.
I'm Cherise. My nickname is Reese, and my mother's Nadine Wright Smee, and my grandfather was Manuel Celine Wright.
I'm Sanaya Smee. This is my mom. My great grandfather was Manuel Wright, and my grandmother is Nadine Wright, and my aunts.
Known to most of you as Tony, to the ones in D.C. as Anthony. I was the oldest and only child of Willie Northern and Carolyn W. Wright Northern. I have a son, Andre, 33, who has a son who's 6, I believe, as of the end of July. My daughter, Cassia, is a third semester freshman at George Mason University, my youngest. Cynthia is in 11th grade, and she's been on the dean's list pretty much all her life. So I'm hoping that she gets a free ride somewhere anyway.
Sent a text message to, not a text, a search on how many Bannermans actually work. I work at the post office. Okay. And one name that came up was Pat Bannerman. And I got in contact with her. I sent her a text message. She texted me back and told me to visit her sister, Bernice, at the time. And I called her, she gave me the address. Bernice lived 8 blocks from me.
Corey had to leave.
Okay.
So
okay.
It's just me.
All right. Okay. No problem.
And hey, everybody.
Yeah.
So if you need any pictures taken, like with each of your family, so we all can look at it, because Tony's family reunion, and it was awesome.
I bet it was.
He could sit back and he could look at it and say, oh, okay, that's who is.
Yeah.
And then before everybody leaves, we're going to get one big gigantic picture where everybody's in.
That's right. Bryson Carter, who's already started on Ancestry.com to get all this information together.
Okay.
Okay. And he's doing a pretty good job thus far.
Okay, good.
We'll have more information.
All right. Now, I heard somebody. Who was that? Isn't that the furthest?
Right.
Is that the furthest? New York City? With that being said, we are ready to eat. Are you ready to eat?
Yeah!
So let's let the oldest one go first. That means me? Okay, let the oldest one go.
I don't know what though.